fashion and to give the impression that readers want publishers to take a more pro-Kremlin editorial line. The BuzzFeed report claims that the Kremlin tries to hire English teachers to do the trolling, although their grasp of the English language varies significantly. A quick look at a recent Ukraine-related story on The Guardian shows dozens of comments that have been removed for abusing the newspaper's discussion rules. Russia is thought to be spending more than $1 million on its information war. As the Kremlin continues its covert war against Ukraine by supporting armed insurgents in the country's east, the internet is proving to be a powerful weapon, with Moscow wielding its propaganda arm to export Russian policy and influence public opinion abroad.